Hello guys, back again with me, saya Dan Kuat, back to the game, Campus Play. So today, I will show you about a little tips about further study in here guys. Ya, di sini saya akan coba ya, untuk bahas sedikit tips kecil di bagian further study ya. Oke, go to further study, then go to part-time job. Ke bagian part-time job ya. Oke, so there is a three things in here. So which one is important one? You must do. Okay. Ya, di sini ada tiga bagian ya di part-time job world atau namanya kerja paruh waktu ya. So in here guys, you must focus on first thing first. Ya, di sini kamu harus fokus ke satu tujuan dulu ya, di antara tiga ini. So, I suggest you to do otaku beverage first. Ya, di sini ya, saya sarankan ya, tujuan yang paling utama di sini untuk dimaksimalkan adalah otaku beverage ya, di sini. So, this otaku beverage give you a ESP cola guys. This ESP cola is very very important to level up your students more culture guys. Ya, di sini pentingnya otaku beverage nih ya. Kamu bisa mendapatkan ESP cola ya. Tiap kali nyelesain ini. Let's go, let me test. There. Make sure you can do a level S sweep on the last stage. C 200 S or small cola, 4 medium cola, cola extra large, and the last one is cola zero large guys. Get 30,000 ESP. This one is very 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 high one for this one guys. So make sure you complete otaku beverage first. Ya, di sini hadiah kolanya menggiurkan ya. Yang paling terakhir ini yang paling banyak ya 30.000 ya. Bayangkan. Yang ini cuma 3.000, yang ini 30.000 ya. So make sure you complete otaku beverage first. Ya, usahakan kamu ya di otaku beverage ini ya. Kejar ini guys. So you must reach otaku beverage output plus 20%. This mean your cola get extra amount more. Ya, jika kamu dapat simbol ini ya, kamu akan mendapatkan lebih banyak cola sebanyak plus 20% lebih banyak daripada sebelumnya ya. So try to reach this icon guys. This will give you a bonus ESP cola more. Okay. Nice. And after you max out this and I suggest you to do a max out nice gold. After you max out otaku beverage, I suggest you to do a nice gold the next one. Ya, setelah kamu memaksimalkan mendapatkan semua reward di sini ya. Yang kedua itu di bagian nice gold ya. Jadi di nice gold nih kamu maksimalkan juga. Ini yang kedua ya. See, only get 140,000 gold. 140,000 gold when you do a nice gold. So did that work? I think is not too worthy when you do this first guys, because you will lose cola. That cola is more important than the gold guys. Okay, gold is important also, but cola is the first one, the important one guys. Ya, gold ini juga penting ya, tapi yang terpenting utama itu adalah ESP cola ya, karena ESP cola ini naikkan ESP atau level dari student-student kamu yang you are ya. Jadi sangat dibutuhkan. See, the gold only nearly 105,000 gold guys. So I think it's not worthy if you do this the first. So I suggest you to do otaku beverage first, max out first, then go to nice gold. Remember that. Ya, saya saranin kamu ya, yang pertama ini ke sini otaku beverage, maksimalkan dapetin ini yang banyak dulu. Setelah semua maksimal, semua rewardnya diambil, barulah kamu ke nice gold ya. Okay guys, so the first target is otaku beverage, then do nice gold. This one is the last one for mess canteen. And another thing you must know, ya satu lagi ya yang kamu harus tahu ya. Di sini ada simbol class ya. There is a class symbol. So this one will be removed soon guys. This one will be removed and vanished and not come back anymore when your server is old enough. So the last one, make sure you try to complete as far as you can guys. Ya di sini kamu usahakan ya komplitkan. Selesaikan sejauh yang kamu bisa ya, karena rewardnya untuk player gratisan ya gak seberapa sih. So after you see this Willy student, this mean your class symbol in here will end soon. That mean your server is old enough to this event is removed. Okay, so this one don't will be removed guys. If you don't believe me, here I will swap my account. Here we are, this is my server 1 account. And there is no class anymore in here guys.
Electric shock? No,
no more it was static class president icon.
Come with me for
so
some questioning.
So it's get removed soon when your server is old enough.